What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another Rush reaction. So today we're going to be checking out Mission by Rush. And this video is requested by Susan. So thank you so much for requesting this video. And thank you so much for supporting the channel. And yeah, it is a live performance by Rush. Hold your fire. Keep it burning. With a vision, it's a dream. With a mission. That's features smooth. Hey, nice guitar. Bass is nasty. The secrets inside them apart. And I feel the power of provision. The fire is made alive. Yeah. I wish I had that instinct. I wish I had that voice. Hey, there's a lot of people there. Focus, I am soaring ambitions consumed in a single desire. Single desire. A nameless possession. A slave to the drive of obsession. This is from The Snakes and Arrows. Is that the album? I don't know the name correctly. Hey. Oh, another switch. I love the switches in this song, man. Hey! Come on! What? That guitar is sounding sweet! Hey! Another switch, come on! What's that? Is that the xylophone? Come on!
It's cold comfort to the ones without it.
Hold the confidence.
To know how they struggled, how they suffered about it. If their lives were exotic and strange,
wow.
I would likely have gladly exchanged them for something a little more plain. Maybe something
it's like a motivational. So many switches in this song.
Experience
Yes, sir. He's feeling it. It's so amazing to see how Rush progressed, you know what I'm saying? This is, I guess, their second to last album, right? Wow, like I said, it's always amazing to see how a band progress, especially Rush, because I already know that their discography is almost like half a century long, like 40 years or something. That much of a long discography. So it's so amazing that even though I'm not listening to Rush like chronological order, I listen to this and that album here and there. So it's for me, it's like kind of amazing to jump between albums to see how they sounds and just enjoying every different era, as you guys mentioned, different eras of Rush, and seeing how they sometimes sound different from the previous album, but also still has like the core Rush values in it, I guess, if that make any sense. And it's still beautiful. Like, it's amazing how a band like Rush, not even any band, like how they keep re-innovating and just making different sounds, being maybe even better than the last album, and making even better songs, like more enjoyable. And it's kind of like, for me, it's personally interesting to see, or like to understand what their thought process is like, to, you know, how they come up with these amazing songs album after album, you know what I'm saying? So the song is titled Mission, and is he talking about like a life, the mission in life in general? Because he says a spirit with a vision is a dream with a mission. But interestingly, he also says, when I feel the powerful visions in his head, their fire has made alive. So like the inspiration comes up, but I wish I had the instinct, I wish I had that drive. Is Rush talking about themselves as a band, or is just something in general, maybe like a story or something? So I want you guys to comment down what's actually happening in this, the lyrics of the song. And even more interestingly, he said, if their lives were exotic and strange, they would likely have gladly exchanged their lives to something a little more plain, like, you know, like flat and normal, maybe something a little more sane. What is the refrain to by something more sane? So thank you guys for watching, thank you guys for making it to the end of the video, and a big shout out and a big thank you for Susan for requesting this video, and thank you so much for supporting the channel. So as always, a big shout out for all the Patreon heroes for supporting the channel. So big thank you to Space Cowboy, Joe Church, Jimbo, Trey Man, Ilda Ramirez, Jimmy V, Susan, Venmay, Taylor Armack, Brad Baker, Hidden Eye, Shadow Shape, and ZigZag for supporting the channel. And if you'd like to support the channel and request songs just like this, head over there onto Patreon. Link is down in the description. And make sure to comment down your thoughts regarding this song and let me know what Rush song we shall check next. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Till then, peace.